Right on the middle, but if you check the size of the temple, that's the longest.